First donkey sighting just happened over there. Well, a few houses back. What are your thoughts about this, Dad?
Great. In fact, the name of the donkey was Kong, so he's Donkey Kong.
That was a hilarious joke, Dad. That was so funny.
Today is Saturday, July 10th, and we are in our little cabin getting ready, and it is right now 7:25. We're supposed to leave by 7:30. We're at around, I want to say 7,000 feet in elevation, feeling good. I need to drink more water, but Dad's making trips to the car right now to put stuff there, so. Say hi to the vlog. It's really short.
Hi, Mom.
Hello. I was talking to it.
We're very clean. It's very nice.
We're very clean.
We're not going to be very clean soon. Very good. Clothes. Beat down on bone and back. So far from home where the ocean stood. Down dust and pine bone. We slept like dogs down by the fireside. Awoke to the fog, we're all around us. The boom of summertime. We stood steady as the stars in the wood. So happy hearted in the warmth.
The trail is this way, right?
Ran true inside these bones.
Currently, day one, we're passing a meadow, but it's very buggy. We just put bug stuff all over our arms and our legs, but still biting through right now. Still biting through my shirt. So, just rushing through.
Are the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly.
We're on the near pass trail, not the pass. It's a video.
What are you looking at?
It's a video.
Outward?
No.
We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth, rang true inside these bones.
Officially made it, part two, take two, to the John Muir Trail. Woohoo! Yeah!
The old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
We just had our first rain and thunderstorm, and it was nice. I don't know what time it is.
It's
4 o'clock, and my watch died already, which is not very promising. 9 miles. Woo! Bit of an update. Early stages of trench foot, according to my father.
I'm updating the vlog.
I'm telling them I have early stages of trench foot. My feet are insanely pruny because these beautiful shoes, they never let my feet dry after being submerged in a river. So I got soggy toes, basically, is what I'm trying to say. But it's all gonna be okay because Dr. Lou is the best doctor in town.
Best doctor right here.
Right here.
Let's
go.
To Evolution Basin, and it's really late and we're sore, but we're pushing through. Yeah. Hello, it is currently 9:48 p.m. It is really late. We are in our tent. We arrived here at around late, like 7:30 to 8-ish. And we did end up going like a solid, 15 miles-ish. So that was really good. But anyways, I'm gonna write in my journal and we're gonna maybe play a game of cribbage and then we're gonna clonk out. Good morning, it is currently 7:30 a.m. We woke up a little bit later than we wanted to or we were supposed to because we had a hard time falling asleep because it kept raining. Really, really, really hard. So, here's our tent. Here's my father.
Awoke to the forward all around us, the boom of summertime.
Right.
We stood steady as the stars in the woods. So happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
Muir Pass, that way.
We just summited Muir Pass. Lots of thunder, little bit of lightning. I completed my goal of looking at a lightning strike on the way down. That was good. Big thumbs up. Yeah, we met a ton of people there. It was super nice, and we've been doing a nice decline. Cool.
We stood steady as the stars in the woods. So happy heart.
What are we eating tonight for dinner?
Fried rice.
Woohoo! It's actually pretty tasty. Yum. We've already had one of Rachel's delicious brownies.
Cup of soups.
Cup of soups. And we have a beautiful view of a waterfall. Good morning. It is currently... What time is it?
6 o'clock.
It is 6 a.m. We woke up at 5:45 and we're chilling in the tent. I just rebraided my hair and we're gonna leave so we can get started early instead of at 9:30. Woohoo! We got a beautiful little sunrise going on. I'm pretty cold in just my shorts, but hopefully I'll warm up when we start hiking. It's a great morning so far. Only a little bit of a headache because we're pretty high up at around 10,000 feet. But hopefully that'll get better once we start walking.
Happy as a new dawn, we go, go. Canyon.
Woohoo! Hello. We're going downhill right now in our last mile or so before we're going to go uphill for many miles up to the Golden Staircase. And as you can see over here, it's nice blue skies. And then as you turn, dark.
That's where we came from.
It's where we came from. Dark thunderstorms. Apparently it is 4:21 p.m. and we just arrived to the base-ish of the Golden Staircase. It was a little bit late, so we didn't want to go up and probably slippery because it's been raining and thundering quite a bit. But we got an amazing campsite.
We slept like dogs down by the fireside. Awoke to the fog, we're all around us. The boom of summertime. Yeah. We stood steady as the stars in the woods. So happy hearted in the warmth. Rang true inside these bones.
We just came up this.
The old pine fell, we sang.
And now. We're here. What pass is this, Dad?
Mather Pass.
Mather Pass.
Hats and on toes, coats and in sleeping bags. I come to know the friends around you. A role you'll always have. Smoke in my lungs. Oh, the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly.
Hello. Right now it's currently 7:42 p.m. and we're in the tent hanging out. And yeah, it's been a kind of short day. How many miles did we do? 11 or 12. I got large blisters on my feet, which we popped. So that's good, but yeah. Short day.
What did we see today?
We saw a bear. We saw a black bear that was actually brown. A brown black bear.
And we went over Mather Pass.
Yeah, and we saw two marmots. It's very exciting.
It's a good day.
As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
Like of the trip. It is the fifth day of the trip. And here's our camp. And we talked to a bunch of people today. Some we had met from before. One of them is named Condiment, who we met up at Mir Hut. We met a few other people who we'd seen at the pass. So it's really nice. There are a ton of people here at this campsite. Today is day 6 and we're about to leave our campsite. It is almost 7 a.m. so we'll be leaving by
6:55.
It's 6:55. Yes, it's our fastest to get ready. And we're gonna leave and try to maybe, if we can, go over, what's the pass called? Glen Pass. If not, we'll camp right before it, really close, and then do that and then the next pass to get out tomorrow. Ooh.
stand on toes, coats hanging, sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony back, so far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine bone.
Where are we?
Hey, we are just about to climb up Glen Pass.
Cool. And it's way up there.
We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning. Hot sand on toes, coats hanging, sleeping bags. I come to know the friends around you, a role you'll always have. Smoke in my lungs, or the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly, with weightless souls. We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones.
Good morning, it's our last day in the tent. And we're
going to
pack it up.
As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
What's down there?
What's up there?
That's where we just passed.
Research Pass. Down there is our trailhead and Independence. Sunny Valley and then Independence.
Woohoo!